Restorer, I need to make this absolutely clear. If you leave and go to the final memory now, there's no coming back. So if there's anything you think you've missed or want to explore further, I suggest you do it now.
Nobody likes visiting a hospital. So sterile and straight to the point. Being asked to arrive still having to wait for 45 minutes. Every other person seems to be called through first. The waiting room slowly empties, patient by patient. Finally. Please come this way. The doctor will see you now.
I reviewed the doctor's report from when the diagnosis of dementia was originally made. It seems that the symptoms were realized very early on because they were so severe.
Test results back. It's what we'd thought. The early stages of dementia.
I'm going to be out of contact for a while now, but don't panic. I'll be back shortly.
We talk. After that, neither of us would have to worry about what was going on. It's just pointless. I'm not trying to spy on you, but a status report would be good from time to time.
One more day, and then freedom. One more day to the smell of the sea. One more sleep, and then home. Sick twice in one morning. This time it must be right. Trying and trying for months. Seems to work. Wanting something so badly that nothing else matters. Screams of pain turn into cries of joy. A room silenced by the tiniest little person as the doctors hand him over for the first time.
It's Wednesday. I sent my report off 2 days ago now, so we'll have to wait and see what happens there.
One year and 11 months. Home seems so far away now. prison is going where you're told and where you're told to go. As easy as taking an order. But taking a life? Ending something because it was ordered to be ended? Trophy of life or a trophy of death? How many men should die so that others can live?
But if it's the latter, which I'm thinking might be the case, then maybe this item shouldn't be used in future sessions. That will remain to be seen. However, I don't see this as a wasted exercise. Responses, good or bad, are welcome.
One more day, and then freedom. One more day to the smell of the sea. One more sleep, and then home. The soft, brown paper, with a light inlay from where the ink had been printed. Today, this ticket was as precious. New York to Plymouth. 10 days at sea. 10 days until everyone heard the stories. The great adventure. Thank you. how would they see the stories? Everything seems backwards now.
Heroes at war. Only those who made it home, and those who didn't.
A notable observation is that, among the other items I've received, this ticket has been beautifully preserved and looked after for many years.
Much more to the world than this small place. Just a click of this camera and America has so much to offer. All you'd have to say is yes.
to the speeder. Look, 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 the top window. I think we got him.
Let's get out of here.